If you watched CTV News,
this couple was very unprepared.
You saw the swift water rescue.
We were able to spot them with the helicopter.
From an overturned raft in the Capilano River.
Both didn't have local knowledge of the area.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News, Vancouver.